조용하게
써. 가엔나 키리비.
파랑 팀의 포탑이 파괴되었습니다.
평화가 함께하시길.
라스리안 온디 제압되었습니다. 파랑 팀의 포탑이 파괴되었습니다.
평화가 함께하시길.
학살 중입니다.
궁극기 단일 모드죠? 양식처럼 킨드공을 뽑았네. 자, 일단 싸움 열려. 양식처 써주고. 뭐 계속 쓰겠지. 자, 아무도 죽지 않아요. 야, 일단 모여, 일단 모여. 일단 드가. 일단 드가. 야, 일단 드가. 근데 은근 재밌겠는데? 양의 한식처가 언제 끝날지 모르기 때문에 일단 계속 딜은 하고 있어야 되는데 죽지는 않아.
살이자 나 풀도 없어서 같이면 이거나 먹고 오자.
탈리아 바텀이야?
그만 우소 그만.
위쪽으로
백세 탑 삐져? 아 보인다.
해볼래?
이거?
뭐 돼?
아 뭐야?
아. 나 이거 암흑이 살짝 밟아줘 우리 좀.
할만한데?
공 빼면 공 쓰면 빼야 돼. 빼.
할만하게.
천천히 봐요. 천천히. 가자.
천천히. 이거 보다.
오 쉣.
스킬 없어?
맞아. 쉣니 신이잖아.
Numbers advantage for G2 as the Sivir makes their way over.
The theory is good, but Sivir will be here in time. So if Maorang engages, he doesn't know Broken Blade there. Maorang needs to make his way out. EQ over the wall, go to the team. No, he gets pulled back! It's perfect, the top catch! No! Trimby saving the day, but they burned so many cooldowns. Maorang has to run.
I cannot believe that Maorang got away with his life there.
Cooldowns, but they just don't really have threat under comp quite yet. But here comes Broken Blade over the wall with the Umbral Dash, but he whiffs just a little bit. Now going in for a bit more. Trimby forces a devour early on. Comp backing up. G2 pressing forward is the death ball, but here comes Maorang on the flight. But no, G2 is going to find it in favor. Cap, it might just be everything. Can he find the reset? Can he find the frozen throws? Can he even find Larson? That's one reset coming in left and right. This is the power of G2 as they turn the fight. And this is why Cap has never lost a final. Massive play by him. Gets onto both the carries to throw. Broken Blade's in range to follow up. I don't know if they can end off this. 50-second death timers. Is Cap's going to TP in? Is this the end of the game? Pressure, tension, bated breath and cheers from fans. Can they end here? This might be their only shot, their only opportunity to find a win in game two. There might be nothing left for Rogue. It was just about perfect in the mid to late game, but just about is not enough in the face of G2 Esports.
They are looking to fight clear the wave.
Trying to clear it, Maorang holding on for everything.
They still have minions.
They have a bit more time. Comp still standing strong. Comp still dealing damage.
No minions alive.
Maorang, the hero. There's no minions left. He flags. He drags. He walks his way out, and he keeps his team alive in game two. 3 seconds.
The slash. 자, 메라병은 불치병이라고 메라가 직접 말했거든요. 일단 애쉬부터 끌고 시작. 어, 자, 여기서 카르마. 아, 못 잡고. 어, 다시 카르마 또 왔어? 왜 왔지? 아이, 예측! 아, 예측. 전멸 예측하는 거. 아, 뭐 더 있나? 자, 이거, 투마 싸움 이겨주고. 어, 여기서도 한 번. 그래서, 아,
적을 처치했습니다. 또한 우리의 후손을 위하여 아군이 다녔습니다.
May pushing bot eventually. G2 will have to go back and catch these waves, but Broken Maid sticking around as long as possible. Flak is still coming down. They're gonna go for a five man mid here to see if they can contest this dragon. Maorang lying in wait, but they're on a ward.
Yeah, G2, they're looking for something. The rest of the team is starting to collapse into mid lane. Comp will now make himself known. Oh, the spell shield. Jump. Oh, caps!
Flag drag goes golden. They got the stopwatch out, so crucial, but now G2 looking to turn it back. Maorang has the overstay. Barson on the way in, moving it with the cataclysm. Oh. It's massive! The flag and drag! G2!
I'm going to
go to the next one. I'm
going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one. I'm
going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to
the next
one. I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one.
있다, 저기. 어, 신디드. 어? 아, 이런 식으로 되는구나. 아, 이게. 저기, 카직스가 모대궁을 써, 아, 그, 일단, 대머리가 바이궁을 썼는데, 저기 있는 카직스가 모대궁을 썼어요. 그죠? 근데 이제, 바이는 죽을 때까지 따라가는데, 뭐, 모데카이저 궁 안에 있는 애까지 따라가는. 모데궁? 와, 바이는 진짜 끝까지 따라가는구나. 옆에 있는 럭스도 밀어버리네. 라이어스!